I continued to see Flack on and off, but we didn't feel free anymore. We kept on, I think, because we genuinely enjoyed each other's company, and because we didn't want to admit defeat at the hands of these assholes. But the relationship was tainted, irredeemably, and in time we agreed that it just wasn't worth the grief and harassment, especially for her family. Goodbye, we said. Goodbye, and good luck.